Welcome back to Stardew Valley. Last time, we accepted a quest to rejuvenate some rocks. I'm going to spend some time with the parrot today. It breaks my heart that we don't fly again. But today should be a fair day. Which is exciting. There's some quality now, and it's about turning into gold, hopefully, at some point. I guess people didn't take to Pierre's prime produce like I hope. Anyways, here's my old mini shipping bin. Next thing we got some produce worthy of Perry's prime luxury brand. Maybe you can ship them my way. Pierre. Another mini shipping bin? Here's my recipe for my famous blueberry tart. Don't tell anyone. I'm giving it to you because you're such good friends. Hello. Sorry I'm not good at brand letters. I made one with a bar too many. I thought you might need it. Thank you, Clint! I'm not sure where this is my shipping bin. Also, yep. Miss the fair if I can't help it, but there's a lot of corn to shift through. I might have to update the animal products in line for today then. Doing at night. Again. Pick up this corn. Shipping bin there for now. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Hmm. Yes, my license. Now we're in the crowd. I'll take care of the animal products when I get back. Anything I really care about? There's nothing here really in the fair that I really super care about. I'm gonna talk to everybody. My sword carries very fast products in all valley. Please put me on a display close to you and see for yourself. We're very serious about his garage display. He's been setting aside the best selling products for weeks in preparation. Well, Kirk, it's a big day.
Gosh.
Mario. Well, Kirk, it's the big day. The most important festival of the year, Stardew Valley Fair. If you like the police escape by sitting up at the garage blade, then yeah, I'd love to do stab for you. Just let me know if you get everything set up so we can get to the judging. It's not quite what I'm looking for. Oh, are you ready to finish and set up the garage play? Yes. Please take a look at the finest variety of products. I don't have high hopes of winning, but the fish look nice, but they don't exactly smell great. That was the biggest cheese I've ever seen. Very impressive. Well, here goes nothing. Ow! I hit my finger. No! All these animals are friendly and get love massage. Hey Kirk, having a good time? It's kinda hectic today. I'm just gonna hang out here for a while. Spend money and get my fortune told. Oh, wizard. Rick and I have known each other for a long time. She's remarkable to find her good friend. That clown. I know him from somewhere. Was it the School of Illusion? I mean, the Commodore's Secrets. Yes, my principal is one with visions of your future, young one.
Sure, why not? Let's read my future.
Indeed, I see your room. Oh, you have a conversation with a man. Oh, it's Lewis. We seem to be close friends. Now I see you and Emily in a field of grass. You seem happy. The Christmas has moved on. Ah, you're in combat. There is some dreadful bearing down on you from the dark. But you seem more than ready to face it. Ah, the Christmas has gone dim. That's all I can do for you, one. Now keep in mind the future is set in stone. Whatever I told you today can be changed. If it sets your heart, if you set your heart on it. Farewell.
Interesting.
Now really, modern Robin's counter spell skills. I use quite a few safe things in my own line of work. Working as an ancient nation, but I'm very proud of it. Robin looks very hard on her company stuff, so she deserves a little recognition zone again. You know, I want me a pretty good clown, I think. I miss my calling. She doesn't look very happy. I guess apparently she has to cut the cost on the budget on the clown this year. I'm waiting for this clown to start doing something funny. Better hurry up. Barry, hurry up, kid, before old Pam shoots every last locker out of the tent. Why have you seen I'm even the fortune teller. Just there in the graveyard. I already beat all the games. You know what? I played the street game too many times. You know, my arms feel like rubber. I'm only gonna have a chance 10 times around. Now that I won't be playing anymore. It's a fine little town you got there. Nice and cool, a real sense of community. This is a little nice right here, but totally worth it. This house is so beautiful. Something's love it. Don't you, Simon? Congratulations, you won first race with a rating of 90. The prize is 1,000 star tokens. Spend them wisely. Oh, don't forget to clean out your garbage display box. If you don't, I'll send everything to the trash. And I don't want anything to be thrown out of the trash now, do we? Are you strong like me? Smash them! Yeah, sure. Why not? That'd be a cool decoration for a room. I don't know if I'd want to. Yep, nothing else really to do here at the fair. It. The fair may have come and gone, but there's still more for me to do. Get animal products and get them turning and collect some mushrooms on my net. Oh, this road. Nice. I don't bother doing to get the greenhouse. Everything in the greenhouse should be fine. Diamonds, more. Let's make some cactus jam. Delicious cactus jam. Excellent. Just get hardwood today, but that's fine. Now we get a bed. Baby soon.
Oh!
Great. I forget we're having a child. Well, that's gonna be very exciting. So I'm going to use rocks to rejuvenate. Hopefully I can find some gems. I only want down. Mushrooms. Stop asking me if I want to eat mushrooms. A few more trees in here if I want to. Alright, get some hardwood and then we go diving for gems. Will be upgraded soon. I don't know how close I am to reaching level 10 foraging. Right, I'm just gonna continue the other part. Few days, I should have that boat working again, no problem. Awesome. Awesome, awesome, awesome. Looking for gemstones. comes now. Jade, amethyst, emerald. I probably better like find this stuff in the skull mines. It's right here, but I don't want to go to the skull mines. There's Jade. Jade. Awesome. There we go. Emerald! So I need a ruby, topaz, amethyst. Other gemstones with a note around here. Topaz. So I'm pretty sure I'll be just looking for ruby now. Ruby and amethyst. So I'm looking for red and purple. No, the rocks up there is definitely fake. Of me. Not the quarry. Someone wants to visit the quarry. The quarry probably has some gemstones and stuff there. Mm-hmm. It's possible. Star slime. The slammer. Quarry. Don't go right. go see what the quarry has to offer. I'm looking for ruby and amethyst. Not sure what Emily's doing. She may be working. She may not. Episode of Stardew Valley. See you all next time.